Hey guys, it has been forever in a day. I know, I'm sorry. I work, okay? I'm sorry. But anyway, hi, welcome back. How are you? Thank you so much for coming back to my channel and still subscribing. If you are still subscribed, awesome. If you are not, go ahead and click the subscribe button down below to make sure you join our family. Today, I spent a lot of money. Not necessarily today, but throughout this time, I spent a lot of money. And I'm going to show you guys all the stuff that I bought. And it's going to be a pretty big haul, so grab a snack, get some tea, and let's just go ahead and jump right in because I honestly got a lot of stuff. So I got some stuff from Victoria's Secret, ColourPop. I bought some makeup, Rue 21, and Kohl's. I think that's everything. Yeah, that's everything I'm going to show you. Those are all the stores I'm going to show you stuff from. So, let's go ahead and get started. So, since Victoria's Secret's right next to me, I'm going to start with Victoria's Secret. What is that? Oh, okay. I'm at my grandma's house right now, so excuse the background. But, alright, so I'm going to start off first with Victoria's Secret Pink. So I went to Victoria's Secret Pink yesterday, Saturday, and I just wanted a couple things. I really just wanted there to see what they had, and they have a lot of cute stuff right now for the fall release, because, you know, during different seasons, new things come out, so they have a lot of cute stuff for the fall. So the first thing I got were these, put on the right way, these slides. You can see them. They're just slide-on shoes, and they're this like pretty light blue color. It just says pink right here and pink on the back. And these were $24.95. And I got a size small because I wear a 7.5, so I got a size small. The medium was a little bit too big. And then I got some sweatpants. I got the campus pant. Is the name of the pants. They're just these black sweatpants. They're cuffed at the bottom. If you can see that, they're cuffed at the bottom, and then they just say pink or love pink. Pink love, something like that. Yeah, love pink down the leg. And these are a size medium. I probably could have got away with a small because they're pretty big, but I like my pants to be kind of baggy, so I got these in a medium, and they do also have pockets, which I love. So these are the campus pants, and then I also got a pair of long socks. These are the, they say crew on them, pink crew socks, I guess. They're the long socks, and I really like long socks for the fall, so to wear with slides and stuff, so I got these. And these were $11.95, I think. Oh, and the pants were on sale for $30. So I got that. And then the last things I got are just 5 pairs of underwear. I'm wearing one right now, so I can't show you those. But I just got 5 pair. One is leopard print, floral print, these like lacy teal and blue, and then just this like pink. Aztec print. So I got those, and that's everything I got from Victoria's Secret Pink. And the next thing I'm gonna do is I am gonna show you guys the things I got from Kohl's. And when I went, they were having a sale on the pants or something like that. So I got 3 pairs of pants, a black pair that I don't have with me, but I'll show you what they look like on. And then I got a light wash. Get them, hold on, they're on the hanger. I got a light wash pair, which are these right here, and they're just the they're jeggings, they're light wash jeggings, and they are regular length. So I got these, and I'll show you what those look like. And then I got the dark wash here, which are actually ankle jeggings, and I'm actually really, really short. I'm only 5'3", so they go right about a little bit over my ankles on me, but these are the dark wash ankle jeggings, and they were on sale for $17.99 at the time. So I got these two, and then the black ones. And then also from Kohl's, I got these two shirts. One in this color. It's like a teal blue color, if it's coming off on camera. just a baggy, soft shirt, t-shirt. And it has a little pocket right here. It's like a boyfriend style, I think. The brand is Awake, but it is from Kohl's, like I said. And these were on sale for $10. And I got that. Oh, if I can get the other one. Okay. And then I got that same shirt in a dark maroon color. And then the last thing I got from Kohl's is this t-shirt dress, which I absolutely love. If you can see, it's just like a blue and white a blue and white stripe print, and the sleeves are cuffed and they come like that, so they're actually sewn like that. I'm sure you can unsew it, but it also has the seam right there, so I would just leave it how it is. But they're by the brand Liberty Love, and this dress was on sale for $17. So that is everything I got from Kohl's, and they're already on hangers because I've worn them before, so they're just going to sit up there. Then, next store is Rue 21, and I got a lot of stuff from Rue 21. I went 2 or 3 times, so this is definitely, like I said, a collective haul. I didn't buy this all at once, but I got a lot of stuff. So the first thing is this top, and it's just this dark maroon, which I'm loving this color and the blush color, which I have a dress in, I'll show you in a second. This dark maroon color with its floral print, and it has like lacing, if you can see that on the top and the sleeves. And then it has the spaghetti straps right here, and it actually goes off the shoulder, which I love, love, love. And I'll show you guys how it fits. I love how it fits, and I usually I wore them with dark wash jeans. This dress, which is just a long flowy dress, I'll put a picture of what it looks like, or a video of what it looks like, and then a picture. I wore it out for my friend's birthday to this like lounge we went to, and it has lacing on the top, again those spaghetti straps, and then lacing on the bottom, and this is the color that I've been absolutely obsessed with lately, so I got this, and then I also got... At the time, I got this to go with it, but I don't actually wear it together. I'm just going to wear it with like a tank top and some jeans and some wedges or heels or something of that sort. But it's just this long, flowy sweater that I got also from the 21. I don't remember the prices of these things, so I can't tell you the prices, but I'll try and put them on the screen if I can find my receipt and remember how much they cost. So yeah, I got these two things, and then have a whole nother bag of stuff from this one. Okay, I got this dress, which is actually the same print as that top that I just realized. It's just a long fitted dress with long sleeves, or like quarter length sleeves. I got this, so it's kind of long, and then it has the what's it called? Lace tie thing in the front, if you can see that. And it's super, super, super soft. And this was originally priced $17.99, but they had the sale of the dresses, buy one, get one, either half off or $10, something like that. So this was $17.99, full price. So I'll just tell you guys what the regular prices is, I guess. Then I got this top, which is again that color that I am loving, and it's also the lace up tie thing on top. Just a regular, like I said, baggy kind of t-shirt style, but it has the lace on the top. Love that. And then I got another top again with the lace up. This is kind of my trend. I didn't have any shirts like this, so I kind of went ham when I saw it. But oh, that was originally priced $14.99, that shirt. This shirt is the one I got. It's kind of like a crop top style shirt, and it is a very tight kind of stretchy material, so it fits a little bit tighter. It is $14.99 and it's just this cream color with the lace up detail as well. If you can see that. Then I got that same shirt just in the dark maroon color because, again, I love this color. So I got it here. Again, it's kind of like a crop top style. It's not completely all the way up to your like belly button or anything or up your boobs, but it is a little bit higher on my body. It comes like right above my belly button, I believe. And then this, again, like I said, those are $14.99. Then some shoes, just these basic black tennis shoes. I really just got these for work because I have to wear black pants and I like to wear black shoes also to keep it uniform down there. So I just got these. These were $12.99, but all the shoes were on sale for $10. So I got those. Then I also got this top, which is another color that I am loving for the fall. This dark olive green color. And it's kind of that higher neckline. It has the straps, of course, small spaghetti straps, and then it has a higher neckline and it cuts kind of low on the sides. And it's more of a crop top style as well. Like I said, it's not completely crop top, but it comes up just right, literally falls right above my belly button. But you can see, like I said, I tried this on, you can see it. And then this costs originally $14.99. And then I got this shirt, which I plan to wear for like my birthday or some kind of special event. I don't have anywhere to wear it right now, but I'll wear it somewhere. it was just so cute. So it's just this completely mesh, if you can see that, completely see-through black bodysuit. This was $12.99, but these were on sale, I think, for $7. So I got that. And the last thing in here that I got from 121, the last two things, are some jegging or legging pants. They're just some black long leggings. And then this one says good vibes down the leg, if I can show you. If you can see that, yeah, it says, let me hold it this way so you can read it. It says, good vibes down this leg. And then I'm also wearing the other pair that say no shade. And they had a bunch of these. These were buy one, get one for $3, I think, or $5, something super cheap. So originally priced $12.99 though. So I got two pairs of those. And that's everything. And then I also got two pairs of shoes from a store called Kato. I don't know if you guys have this store where you live, but I got these wedges, and I've had these for a while, so they're not that new. And these were originally priced, I think, like $16, $20 or something, but I got them on sale for $7. Clearance at Kato's is amazing. And then I also got these lace-up heels that look like this. It's a little hard to show you because I'm not wearing them, but they look like this. Just that dark tan color. I really like this color for fall because it can go with anything. But yeah, they lace up. They can lace up your leg, and these were originally $24.99 and were on clearance for also $7.99. So I got these. And that is all for the clothing and shoes. And then the last thing I got is makeup. Hold on, let me see. All right, and then the last things I got are, like I said, from ColourPop. And I got, let me see. And I got it mailed to me, actually. So it came in this package. I got five. They were having a sale, spend $10 and get one lippy free of your choice, and then they had like five different ones you can choose from. So I got five of them, and then I got two free, and these are only $5.99, so they're a really good price for the makeup. So the first ones, I'm just gonna show you I'm not going to swatch these because I'm going to actually put them on my lips and show you guys what they look like. So the first one is a ultra matte lip. And this is in the color Love Bug. Oh no, my battery's dying. So that is what that one looks like. Hopefully I can do this before the battery dies. And then the next one is a ultra satin lip. And this one is in the shade, what does that say? Dopey. I can get it out. This is Dopey. It's like a pretty mauve pinkish purple color. Looks like that dress that I showed you guys from Fruit 21, actually. Next one is also ultra satin, and it is in the color Prim. I can get it out. That's a pretty deep berry color. Hopefully you guys can see these. The next one is Cheap Thrills, and it is a ultra matte lip. And it's just this light, pretty light pink color. Hopefully, again, you guys can see this. I know the lighting's kind of bright. It's actually a gloomy day, so it's crazy that the light's bright, but... then the next one is Viper. Which I love this color, too. Super pretty. Another mauve-y color. And then, two more guys. The next one is LAX, and this is a matte lip. Oh, Viper was a... I think it was a matte lip. Yes, Viper is an ultra matte. This is also an ultra matte, and it is in the color LAX. That's a deep, deep, deep maroon kind of berry color. And I'm hurrying through this so my camera doesn't act. And then the last one is also an ultra matte lip, and it is called R&B. A-R-E-N-B. And it just looks like that. And again, I should have swatches on the screen of what it looks like on my lip. So, that is all the stuff I got from ColourPop. And that is everything for this haul that I bought. I know it was a long one. Like I said, I told you, you got some popcorn. If you made it to the end of this video, please go ahead and give it a thumbs up and comment below. Comment below something with yes. Just yes. Like Y-A-S-S-S-S-S. So, yeah. But again, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I will be back, hopefully, with more videos soon. I know this was a big haul. I should have a couple vlogs up on my vlog channel, which is also always linked down below in the description box. I don't think there's anything else I have to say. Just make sure you are following me on Snapchat, Instagram, Twitter. I have a Facebook page too. Always, again, link below in the description box. I'm always on my social media, mostly like Snapchat, actually, because I love Snapchat, and sometimes Instagram, but follow me there so you can keep up with me of what's going on, what I've been doing. Like I said, I work every single day of the week, so it's kind of hard for me to film. I can only film on weekends and edit during the week, and I go to school. So, but yeah, other than that, like I said, that is everything I have for you guys today. Again, I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching and coming back to my channel. Love you guys so much, and I will see you in the next one. Bye. Mwah. Oh, I can't breathe. I did a lot just now. It's a lot of stuff. This is why I don't have any money. Because it's all spent on clothes and crap I don't need. You a bad girl and your friends bad too. Oh, you got the swag, saucy dripping swag goo.